Wizards Event Reporter is the tool you'll use to schedule, run, and report your events. In this video, we'll be covering scheduling. When you log in for the first time, you'll use the same login ID and password that you use for your Wizards account. If you select the Remember Me option, Wizards Event Reporter will automatically log you in on startup. Remember, your Wizards account is just for you. Other members of your staff will need to log in with their own credentials. When you open Wizards Event Reporter, the Schedule Events tab displays programs and promotions on the left and everyday events and materials on the right. First, order Dci cards by selecting the button on the very bottom of the everyday events and materials list. Players need a Dci number to participate in events, and these cards will enable you to register new players. Simply click the button and click Finish when the window pops up. You can order Dci cards twice a month. Now let's schedule a magic event. There are various magic event types across two categories, casual and tournament. Casual events only need two players and don't require a structured tournament format. Additionally, they can be scheduled on the same day, right on the spot, even at gateway level. Whenever you have players playing Magic in-store, log that play as a casual event so it can contribute to your WPN event metrics. Magic tournaments require 8 players, 3 rounds, and must be scheduled 7 days ahead of time for gateway level stores. Click Magic Tournament. The scheduling tool window will pop up displaying your event options. If you don't see the format you're running from the drop-down menu, then that indicates that this is not an official tournament format and you'll need to run it as a casual event. For pairing method, Swiss should be your default setting. The Swiss pairing method allows players to participate in all rounds, regardless of winning or losing. In event information, include info such as registration time, event start time, and entrance fee. Use the player list only setting for casual events that are run without the need for a structured tournament format or event standings. This setting is not allowed for ranked Magic tournaments, so it will be grayed out. For leagues and D&D events, this option will always be checked, since those events don't follow a tournament structure. Click Next, and you'll see the calendar showing available dates for your event. If you're scheduling a series of events, like a weekly standard tournament, you will select all the dates of your events on this screen. Click Next once more, and you'll see the event summary. You can review the event details and finalize the scheduling by clicking Schedule. Each time you schedule an event in Wizards Event Reporter, you receive an automated confirmation email. Check that you've received this message whenever scheduling an event or program that has a limited scheduling window or material support from Wizards of the Coast. If you did not receive a confirmation email, contact retail support. Now that you've scheduled your first event, let's go over the other event choices. Magic Team Tournaments are a special kind of Magic tournament. It allows you to schedule events where teams of players compete against one another in a structured tournament. All stores have access to the official Magic League program, but if you'd like to host additional leagues on different dates or with different formats, you can use the Magic Casual League option. And lastly, D&D Adventurers League allows you to run Dungeons & Dragons organized play events in your store. For more information on specific events and promotions, check out the WPN website.